What a day is being celebrated today, and I invite all viewers of this episode to look at becoming a water warrior, not only for today but for the rest of the year, to conserve water, to recycle water, to reuse wherever water can be reused, so that we create an abundance of water on this planet. We are one of the very few parts of the ecosystem where water is abundant and life is thriving. And I think it's a beautiful thing for us to be able to take this responsibility on ourselves to conserve water, to share water, to use it very consciously. I think it's a day in which we raise a level of our consciousness today, but keep that level high throughout the year, so that the birds, the bees, everybody, the insects of the world get their due share of water. Everybody has their right to water, not only human beings. And we live in an interconnected ecosystem, and more we respect and value this ecosystem, the more and more the ecosystem blesses us with more bounty. So happy water day, everybody.